Hi, welcome to Gimp Paint Studio. My name is Ramon Miranda. I am the GPS project chairman, and you probably will know me on DeviantArt and other forums as the SOC, which is my usual nick on the internet. I usually work as illustrator, and today I want to present the Gimp Paint Studio. So, what is GPS? GPS Gimp Paint Studio is just a complete suite for painting designed by artists and for artists. GPS can use GIMP or GIMP Painter as the base to work. Nowadays includes more than 100 presets, 200 brushes and a lot of gradients and patterns. GIMP with GPS is an excellent tool for digital painter and concept artist that wants to create works from scratch directly on the screen canvas. What about his features? There is a new bigger and reordered layout for better high-res works. It is nice to have a bigger space where we can paint freely and comfortably, so GPS is being redesigned to achieve more space and better tools location. Chaos and Evolution's press pack is included by default. I believe that GPS could have subsets, so the first one is Chaos and Evolution's, created by David Robois, the art director of the Blender open source movie Sintel. Tag system to easier preset location. We have now a better way to understand where our presets are and how they work. I have included the blend mode of some presets and also type of hint by select gradient or select foreground color. That makes the presets management faster. Presets for more tools, not only painting tools. We can use more tools to do other usual tasks as gradient effects, cropping work, cloning and much more. A complete pack to fit our artistic needs that includes gradients for presets and effects, more than 200 brushes, and high-res patterns to mimic artistic mediums. If you want to be updated, try to avoid mirrored pages and load directly from the GPS home, the Google code page displayed below. It's very easy to install in a couple of mouse clicks following the brief steps on installation part of the wiki, so go to the description links and look for the installation info. GIMP is a tool, and therefore it is more important who uses the tool than the tool itself. Art is about that concept. It must be fun, and I show you painting with GIMP and GPS is very, very fun. I encourage you to follow us on Twitter, Facebook, and you will learn how to enjoy and improve your painting skills quickly. If you like it, you can subscribe the channel on YouTube, you can share it, and also comment on the blog. So, like I usually say, let's make some noise. Bye, see you later, and thanks for watching.